Hey, you guys, what's up? It's Meaty. Wanted to check in with everybody. Couple things going on. Far Cry 5 is coming to an end. I've only got maybe one episode left, I think, because I've cleared the regions. You know, there's some other stuff I could do, but basically, as far as kind of new content on there, there's only one more thing to do, and that's to finish off the boss. So that means we got to look for some other stuff. God of War just released. I talked to some people on Twitter that would like to see me attempt that and see how that goes. So that looks like that may be a thing. Also, I wanted to just touch on the fact that I know that there's a lot of you guys have been with me for a long time. It's such like a big deal. I needed to make a video just to say thank you to all of you that have stuck with me for so long. I know it's hard like to be around something because it can get repetitive, it can get monotonous, you know, a lot of things could go on, but there's been a really good solid group of people that have been with me for a long time, and I wanted to say thank you. All of you guys that sub to me over on Twitch, all of you guys that support the videos here, it's a huge thing. It's a huge deal. And I just wanted to let you guys know that, you know, I care about you guys and I care about maintaining an entertainment factor with everyone in general. So I'm working on, I've been thinking about it for a long time, but I'm working on new ideas of what I can do to make sure that it's not the status quo, that I don't do the exact same things all the time, where even the most dedicated fan kind of is like, ah, okay, been there, done that. You know what I mean? I really want to try some new things. I get emails all the time about these indie type games and little one-off games. A lot of them aren't really in my genre, but I might try some out. I might try to expand my video game kind of categories that I say that I like. I don't know if I like or dislike something if I've never tried it. So I may try some of that stuff and try and bring some freshness to the channel and some more entertainment for you guys. Try and twist things up a little bit. But I want to make sure that after so much time, you know, I really showed my appreciation to you all who have been with me for so long, and even people who've just joined on now and are going back and looking at the old videos and kind of binge watching some of the series. You know, that's great to hear. A lot of you guys have been through, you know, there's been a lot of people been through some really rough stuff through the years. You know, when you're with someone and know someone for so long, inevitably, you know, bad things are going to happen in people's lives. And I'm just thankful that I could be here as an outlet, as a way to just to make you smile in a bad time. I know a lot of you guys have gone through some stuff and reached out to me to thank me for being a place that you could come that was safe, entertainment, and fun. I think you know what I'm saying. But I also wanted to thank you guys in return because you do the same thing for me. I'm not really one to talk about myself, issues or things personal. Not because I don't care to share that with you. It's because I feel that you guys, there's enough stuff out there that I want to be the place that you can come and forget about all that stuff. I don't want to unload on you. You guys just being there, watching the videos, watching the live streams is enough for me. That's my reward for all of this. And it's been really great. One of the main reasons I'm making the video, obviously you can see that, you know, the channel is, you know, at an all time low, but I haven't stopped working. I keep working toward it. Just need to do some fresh things, I think, and work through the issues. I do a lot of things, and I enjoy making these types of videos. If you guys don't know, I have a channel where I make these kinds of videos where I'm outside, just really strange, interesting, real-life type videos. And that's my, it's in the link is in the description. It's Chris X Vlogs. You can search Chris X. It's there. And, you know, I had to delete some content off there, but that's okay in the big picture. Because what I really want to do is continue to make video games on here and to make not vlogs. They're my own special twist. Most people would call them vlogs or outdoor videos, but you'll see. You'll want to stick around because I'm experimenting and doing some different things. But in the meantime, like I said, we're coming to the end of Far Cry 5. Awesome game. Had so much fun playing it and streaming it, playing it co-op. It's been a blast. But it's time for a new main game. I'm going to do some polls to see, because like I said, I have Fallout that I was playing, Subnautica that I was playing, 7 Days that I was playing, all series that were going on, and they're kind of in the middle of their series, and I want to make sure that you guys still want to watch that stuff, because if you don't, that's okay, because we can do some new fresh stuff, but I don't want to stop a series. I've never been one to stop a series when there's at least a fair amount of people that are interested in watching that stuff. So I'm going to do some polls. I'll get a good idea, a grasp on what's good and what's not, because all those games I just mentioned are older games, but they're still some of the favorites of all of us. So with that being said, again, I just want to thank you guys so much. I know how hard it is in life. Like, life changes every day, right? Every single day. And for you guys to stick around on this channel, for you guys to stick around the live stream, we're approaching 3 years of live streaming. I've been live streaming for a long time, and I've got people that have been subscribed since day one. It's such a huge thing. I never wanted that, but the big picture, how it all comes together, it feels right. It didn't look right from the outside before I started it, because I never really wanted... Well, I don't know how to explain that. I hope you guys understand what I mean. I didn't ever want to, like, take from you. I wanted to give to you guys. But things, you know, things change, or things be, that's kind of the norm now, you know? Sponsoring, subscribing, donating, all that stuff is kind of the norm. And if I, you know, if I don't do it, I'm going to be the odd man out. So I've been doing it all along on the Twitch, and it's worked out really, really well. You guys have really gotten me through some of the low times on YouTube with that generosity, and it's just a huge thing. I can't thank you guys enough for sticking with me. It's like that friend that's always there, right? No matter what. I may not see you or talk to you for a month or 2 months or even a year, but when you come back, it's like you never left, right? That's what true friends are. And that's how I feel about you guys who have been with me for so long. Very strange video. How do you guys like my shirt, huh? Huh? Oh, so Callie got me this. It's cheeseburger, dude. It's cheeseburger. Anyway, I think I bumped my gums long enough. Look forward to some interactions, because I'm going to reach out to you guys, my core group, who really give me great sound advice about what you would like to see, and maybe some ideas for some. I'll try some things and we'll get some feedback and see what you guys think. Just who knows? I'm trying to unleash the creativity. All right, you guys, thanks for watching.